Covering breaking news from Southern Pines right now. The search on for an 18-year-old wanted for murder. This is Gregory Gay Jr. Here's a closer look at his picture. Investigators issued a warrant for his arrest in connection to a deadly shooting that happened on Talmadge Way yesterday. We're told the shooting was not random and that Gay and the victim didn't know each other.